Please subscribe to Ride with Vijay and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest notifications.
Hey guys, what's up? How are you? I hope everyone is doing good and welcome back to another vlog of Ride with Vijay. Yes, today finally we have got the Dominar 2019 Aurora Green in our vlog. So what are we going to do now with this motorcycle? So first thing I have got in my mind is like, this is a beautiful place and look at the clouds. It's completely cloudy and it might also rain. Alright, so let's make a cinematic shot of Dominar Aurora Green. So first go enjoy the Aurora Green cinematic feature and then we'll sit. I'm right here. I'll be talking a little bit about the specifications of this motorcycle. We'll talk that later. I have a big description to talk about it. So first go enjoy the cinematic shots. all new performance upgrades or new parts what we get with this motorcycle is, which is pretty much viewable, visible. See, the mirrors on the motorcycle are new. The new one, which comes with the aluminium string, and if you look at the handle, there's a handle raiser added to this motorcycle. Previous one was the normal one. So by adding this handle raiser, touring will become more comfortable now. And now look at this. This is a secondary display on tank to have more information, just like the gear position indicator, clock and the odometer, and rest all is on the main instrument cluster, just like the speedometer and RPM radiograph. And also you see this caution symbol, it says that the side stand is on, and refuel, it always keeps you alert whenever if something that needs to be alerted, that needs to be informed to the rider. So it keeps on doing this job. So this is really nice that has added in Dominar 2019. And if you look at the headlight compartment over here, so design wise there is no change, but apart from that light throw or light spread, it's completely same. If you talk about the light on Dominar, I personally like it. You don't even have to install extra fog lights or auxiliary lights to have that widespread. This is quite capable enough to have that spread on the highways or when you are riding on dark places. If you look at the forks, this is a major upgrade on 2019 Dominar. If you see, this is the USD forks, and these are borrowed from KTM. Yes, these are borrowed from KTM, which is telescopic 43mm USD fork. So the motorcycle is of 184 kgs curb weight. I guess that is wet. All right, this is something interesting. And if you look at the chassis, this is of beam type premium frame engine component. So this is the same 400cc, 373cc liquid cooled single cylinder DOHC programmed engine, but it is little bit faster than the previous one. So previous one, which used to produce 35 bhp, but right now this is gonna produce 39 bhp, 8650 rpm, and torque remains same. It is 35 Nm. The torque remains same, 35 Nm torque at 7000 rpm. Isn't it enough to drive in Leh Ladakh? It is pretty. They have added straps over here so that you can add your luggage, and you can pull the bungee cords over these straps. Now Dominar is available in two different colors. One is like Aurora green, which is right here, and the other one is black, wine black color. That is also a good thing. And I missed to show you one more thing. This is, yes, now you get dual barrel exhaust with the 2019 Dominar. Also, let's talk a little bit about the tires as well, what we get with this motorcycle. So the both front and rear are 17mm rim, and which accommodates with 110/70 tubeless tire, and at the rear it gets wider tire, 150/60 tubeless tire. Is ABS standard, and the front disc is of 320mm, and at the rear it is 230mm. Right now we're gonna do a quick ABS test, braking test. Let's start.
Yeah.
Yes, on the spot. Perfect, without even spinning off. Quickly hear the motorcycle. So dual barrel definitely justifies the sound of this motorcycle. Now Dominar is available in two different colors. One is like Aurora green, which is right here, and the other one is...
So ex showroom price of Dominar 2019 is 1,74,000, and on road price would be differ to place, showroom to showroom.
So that's pretty much about the Dominar. If I'm missing anything, I'll leave it in the below description. And if you are anywhere wanted to own a motorcycle like this, so you can call the numbers appearing on the screen. And thank you very much, Varun Bajaj, for giving me the opportunity to do the quick walk around future. So that's it. I'm gonna end my video right here. If you like this video, give me that big like and share this video with your friends and family. And do consider to subscribe my channel. It is absolutely free. And lot more to come. Signing off. Bye bye. Take care.